What's up, dudes? Back. I try to finish this game tonight. Let's get this over and done with. Oh shit. Got a pistol with an extendo clip. Alright. Give me that. So do I still need my old pistol or what? Three shots and I'm gonna be 10 down with a 3 round burst feature. It's quite quickly to fire if it allows you to do a lot of damage in a short time. Okay, it holds more ammo and it fires quicker. Still yet. Okay, what else can we store?
Sunshine,
you saved my life.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself, crazy bastard.
Where is he?
He went underground. Barge stockpiled the vaccine, enough to give the city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
So am I.
Right. Guess I'm not talking you out of this. The storage facility is underground, beneath this hospital. I've lost contact with Carlos, so expect trouble.
Alright. So, go to the basements. That sounds smart. Let me do some exploration first. Yeah, would have missed that if I didn't explore. I'm sure there's some useful shit in there. Kill all these people. So where do I go? Ah, the locks, simple locks. I forgot about those. I opened them up. What's this for? so much detail. So I don't need the pistol ammo then, should I discard it? Since I upgraded my pistol. Okay, how about open? I need to get to that box over there. Because I need to go upstairs.
I think I can squeeze by.
can't get to that box. No, I'm just giving up.
Guaranteed to give you a headache.
Let's check it out. Is it a magnum or something? Oh, so I got all the weapons. This one goes in here. Right, okay. So, yeah, I think I'm armed to the teeth now. Let's do this. It's worth all the effort. Yeah, if I pick it up. Basement. Get back to the reception. Get down to the basement. Right. How do I get to reception? Complicated. Okay, turn around. Should be a door. No, this came from here. Okay, turn right. This came from there as well. What happened to Bart? Oh, there he is. Hey, asshole.
This looks like Nikolai's work. Basement.
Spencer Memorial Hospital was meticulously designed by the Spencer Foundation to serve as the backbone of medical care throughout the region. In addition to state of the outpatient and especially the patient room, it was one of the most successful. Blah 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 blah. Nothing useful. Channel. Never thought I'd see that. Let me test this.
Be the way underground.
Whatever, let's do this. Beat this game. Yeah, have you heard that?
How is it no one in the hospital ever noticed all this?
Sorry guys, I'm vaping. Okay. Inventory full. Nice life problems. Can I discard this? Decisions. Yeah, I think I'll just discard it. Sorry, bro. Explosive. Oh well. What else? Is comes up. Gather fuses from the sub-generators situated around the warehouse and use those to restore power from the main generator as quickly as possible. Okay, gather fuses from the sub-generators. How many fuses? Probably find out now. So, yesterday I overwrote the other dude's data by mistake. What's his name? Yeah, him, Carlos. Fuck, regret it. I regret it so much. Now I can't play as Carlos again. Only I took the explosive. Only I took explosive B. Fuses. the zombie is this? Shit, Dino zombies? I mean, I can take down those hunter things with two shotgun shells. I unloaded an entire shotgun on this thing and still didn't go down. That is some crazy ass resilience. upstairs. Evidence right there. Make the same mistake I made the last time. Let me just keep it for now, just in case. Survival knife. I need space. Let me just store it away for now. Thank you. was a same shit as last time. Same room. So where must I go now? From inside here. Okay. This is my mag. Okay, no guys, I'll play tomorrow. I'm tired. Okay, I'm tired. I'll try to finish this shit tomorrow. Alright, thanks for watching if you watch to the end. Thanks.